some big breaking news at this hour. Remember, BV Srinivas, a close aide of Rahul Gandhi, has used pathetic words for Union Minister Smriti Irani. And Republic TV has confronted the Congress leader, BV Srinivas, who has hurled abuses at Union Minister Smriti Irani, calling her deaf and dumb.
जब मोदी डरता है पुलिस को आगे करता है किस तरीके का व्यवहार किया आप लोगों के सामने मैं स्मृति ईरानी मनमोहन सिंह जी को ये इंसल्ट किया है श्रीनिवास ने नहीं किया मनमोहन मनमा अरे पूरा बीजेपी नेता डिफेंडर मैं सारे बीजेपी नेता राहुल गांधी से लेके सबसे डरता है कांप रहा है हमारा लड़ाई संविधान को बचाना है देखो देखो अरे भाई आप लाठी में मारना है मारो लाठी से
अरे रुक जाओ भैया यार
So this is Youth Congress leader Srinivas who was saying that the entire BJP is deaf and dumb on the remarks which we questioned him on the statement of him to Smriti Irani. He stated that the entire BJP is deaf and dumb and now he is detained by the Delhi police officials. Along with the videos, Bishop Harsha, Chandwani for Republic TV.
All right, now let's take a listen in to what the abusive Congress leader had said before.